You think we have felt that we had nothing to lose?
I'm sure.
And now, well, something's going to change?
Well, I think because of the sort of, world press attention, the English will become just self-conscious about it.
But the English have always been rather self-conscious.
But they've played with it for themselves. It's been an internal game amongst each other. But now that, in fact, not quite the world, but a great many other people are watching them, they've become very mannered, I think.
Do you think you have been influenced in this in any way like that because of the influence you've had over popular culture and so on? How do you feel when you walk down the street and you see...
A bit sick. I think it's extremely sad that people have so little sense of the terms of each problem that they will try to take a two-dimensional image and wrap it round a three-dimensional form and subject it to change of movement, change of scale, change of all sorts of things, and they don't even realise. The actual designers, who are people who handle proportion and form, obviously so unaware of their very medium.
In other words, they're bad designs, that's why you describe them.
They're corrupted, perverted designs.